Yes, well, hello to all my darling confiers. So again, it's another day, another reaction, and we have another featured artist that is requested by our viewers in this channel. So we're going to react to our featured artist, which is the Forestella. And so sorry everyone because I'm a little bit sick right now. So for the brief introduction about Forestella, I have here. So Forestella is actually a Korean singer. So their genre is crossover and they're from South Korea. Their labels were Universal Decca Record and the members were Bae, Doo Hoon, Kang Hyung Ho, Cho Ming Yu, and Koo Woo Rim. So those are the four members. Our channel is dominated by Korean, and for today our reaction video is all about their performance in the Bohemian Rhapsody, and hopeful that you will love my reaction in this video. And also, if you are new to this channel, I am Einra Fierce, and please click the red bar, the subscribe button, so that and the notification bell, so that you will get updates whenever I have new uploads. So let's proceed to our reaction to their performance of Bohemian Rhapsody.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Oh my God. The bass. Amazing. Everyone is so amazed. The bass there is really fantastic. He's you know, he is able to produce a very low bass tone, and also there are sopranos also, so altogether they complete a beautiful harmony with their song, and all of them were male as well. Let's continue. There's an alto. I think he's an alto. Oh. Oh my God, their reaction is so, you know, full. I have a lot of reaction in this group because they, you know, they completed the entire set of voice, which also capable of performing this song. You know, the song is actually originated by queens, and of course they are rockstar as well. And these guys were, you know, I think they have their specialty when it comes to the classification of voice that they are producing, and they are excellent in all of the, you know, those kind of voices that we are hearing. And so they created this wonderful symphony in this song. In a way, the rendition has changed and they owned it as well. So like what I always say to most of the singers, they are owning what they are singing. If you own it, it means you are an excellent singer. That's the point.
Goodbye, everybody. I had to
You know what, I'm really fascinated about the one who is making the bass there. He is really, you know, amazing. Like, it's really full whole tone and it's really low. Like, I don't know, I'm just amazed. Let's continue. This is actually the exciting part. Wow! Oh my god. The bass is so full. I kept on repeating, and this performance is a full performance. That's why I'm like enjoying it right now. As you know, I'm reacting to those performances which are halfway edited, so this one is full. So I have this excitement when I am listening and of course watching the performance. Also the soprano. Oh, everyone is enjoying. Wow. Oh. We will dance too. Oh, I love it. I am always thrilled with the bass, but the soprano is also well, and also the altos and the melodies were excellent. So as I told you earlier, so they are all expert in their classification of voices. Oh my gosh. Well, there you go, that's the performance of Forestella in Immortal Songs 2, and that is the song Bohemian Rhapsody. So as what I kept on telling you earlier, I'm so impressed with the bass because it's really full and very low, as in bass, literally bass. The soprano is also okay, and also the melody and the alto. They made it well, they mixed it well, and they all together they made a beautiful harmony, and that captures the heart of all the viewers. And as we saw they are enjoying the performance as well as I am. This is my first time to find out that about the Forestella, and I'm so happy to know them because they are also an amazing singer. Earlier I told you we are dominated in this channel by Korean singer, and hopeful that you will again comment down below your requested artist so that your Einra fans will be reacting mostly into international art. So that is our full reaction, the full performance of Forestella, and hopeful that you love my reaction. So if you are new to this channel, please click the subscribe bar with the notification bell. So until next time.